What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're gonna do part four of The Last of Us 2 redo. So let's go. Last episode was a hard loss. We witnessed the demise of Joel Miller. Deal with, because he's a likable guy, even though he's not real. But man, did it feel real. And watching Ellie tearing up. Miles, no more ice cream. You can't have another one. That's it. Close the freezer. I can hear you opening it. Put it back. And we want to get our revenge. So me and Dina. Oh, so Tommy came out this way too. And his wife gave us permission to find him and bring his dumb behind back to Jackson. So we also have to do that. But one thing at a time. Miles, I said you can't have one. Why are you eating one then? Alright, here we are. Bear. That's my cat upstairs. He's hollering. Okay. This time around, as I mentioned, we really, really want to look around. See if we can figure things out. Okay, there's another booth here. Another generator. Oops, something in there. Almost left that behind. Sergeant Moore, continue with the Sergeant's lines. Okay. Lieutenant Doris. Too. Can't jump on the bus. Let's pop this generator.
Okay, here we go.
Need fuel.
It's out of gas.
Dang it.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Look for some gas.
Oh, shit. The note. What? The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome. Alright. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
Can we get up there?
Around and see what we see. You think Tommy came through here? He did.
No, you're not allowed up there, in case you're wondering. Take a two-step to the left, two-step to the right. We are downtown. Let's hold the map. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You are here.
Mark it up as we go.
She's got a Sharpie that still works, man. That's impressive.
What the hell happened out here?
We're gonna find out.
Guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to the rebels. That seems like overkill. Well,
just a bit.
It usually worked. On the infected or the rebels. Both.
Instead of FEMA, it's Fedra. Get there eventually.
What would happen if I stayed? Probably just become one more asshole soldier. No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah,
yeah.
Right.
Good point. I
she won't
say,
need this.
I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more. Hey, what is it? Says there are supplies at some bank.
Yeah.
Might be worth checking out.
That looks like a bank. Isn't that the building from Die Hard? No, just joking. Playing with something. Oh, there's a tank. I remember this now.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Alright. Another satchel. Sounds like he has the rinse cup up there. Playing hockey. Okay. Shotgun shells.
These guys had a bad day. What is it? Burned skeletons? Not how I'd want to go out. I don't like those astronauts. What are you talking about? One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule. Well, at least they died for something worthwhile. Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by... assholes.
Yeah. Precisely. Okay, looking around. You are here. Half a building here. All right. Distribution center. We need to find the bank.
Sturdy?
No, not at all. Another place marked. Miles, careful. Chink-a-chink-a-chink. Okay, Miles, don't throw that around anymore. Put it back where you found it.
You
all right, starter set.
Because
it's too noisy. Put it back, please. Where the stuff is at. We're going back there. Get up, Ellie. Get up. Get up, Ellie. Get up on Shimmer.
What were you talking about? Yeah. So occupied? Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Serafina. How many WLF do you think there are? Well, at least eight.
All right, we're going in.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
It gets heavy in here, y'all.
We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Put on my lamp.
This is cool. I'm like, holy shit, we might get crushed by the way.
Yeah.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Okay, let me see if I can make anything. We have 24. Okay, we're gonna hold on. Looking around for items. Leave the cat alone now. Don't throw that on the floor anymore.
Tell me, put it back where I found it.
Okay.
Tell me, why your cat bounced that around.
Because you can't.
Mr. Bear, what are you doing?
Gotcha. Okay, we need stuff now.
Okay. That's all of them.
Thank goodness, too.
Yeah. We found a bank.
Yeah, we did.
Put the body armor.
We should put some on, don't you think?
Yeah. I'm sure.
All right. one of those. I need to find some ammo now. Take a good look in this place. Right. Nothing over here. Elevator would definitely not work. We're in the safe room now. Nice. Okay. We did it. Read. Vault number 602306. Sutherland.
Love that movie.
Okay. Where one of these opens.
Here we go.
60. Three, 13. Nope. Let's see what it says. See how far off I was just by like a quick memory. Okay. Okay. 60 2306 safe cracker. Better not be any zombies in there. I don't have much ammo left. Oh, Shotgun City, here we go. Grab it, Ellie. What are you doing circles for here? I take that body armor too. We found some shotgun shells earlier. Nice. Pump action. Nothing. Look at all the stacks of dollars.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Worthless.
If you were back in the old world, whew, you'd be rich.
Another note. Okay. sweating like a pig. Okay.
I tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
I'm sure there's something here I missed. Has to be. Well, now we got a shoddy at least. trap you like a bad habit.
I think we're done with this place.
Yeah, I think so too. It's complete, so. All right, next up to the question mark. Conference center. That's where we're going next. Says who? All the way you look at things, I guess.
God, this is crazy. Got a shell gun out of it.
That's what I was saying.
Not complaining.
Got a shoddy.
Alright, let's find my gas.
Okay. Take a run up here. We got the WLF. Another letter. Dear, kind of spizzing on a broken window last night. All right. Climb that ladder. Going exploring. Nice. Need that. Let's see. Okay, we got 8 rounds for this one. I think we'll keep that. Sketch.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, very good actually. Another day for you and me in paradise.
Jotting this down.
Okay, protein bar. Don't pick that up, don't stab him. Okay. Bits and pieces.
That's everything over here.
Let's build something. All right. 55% fire rate. That might just save my life. Lock and load. How many bits do I have left? Okay, I can't craft any of that at the moment. Check one more time. Requa. Yeah. Only got 4 bits. Can't do nothing with 4 bits. Let's go. That's it for this area. It was back here. Oh, it's a safe. Use gate code. All right. Let's go back to our gate codes. Let's try 6128. Take the any gas in the crowd attack. Mm-hmm. Okay. We're gonna try 1382. Okay, it's a 4-digit code, so. Gate West 2, there we go. That's the hint. West 2, 0451. There it is. 0451. Show. She looks cool. Okay, we can build something. Faster heal. I'm 15 away from that. I think I should wait. Okay, we can build something here, though. Very worth it coming in here. Then we gotta hit that convention center. Wait a second.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse. How can you tell? See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Music shop.
Oh, well, nice work, detective. Mark this place on the map.
We're going to the music house place first. Russian coffee. I used to live on Russian Road in Toronto. Okay. Nice. Okay. Blue trading card? Nice. Gentle giant. Pills to pay the bills. You up. Gotcha. Keys, barkles.
Yeah. How do they get inside these places? I don't know. I hate that shit.
900 Marion and 6th. Got a key for somewhere. Marion and 6th, that's it, right? We're near her 6th, so. Hold on. I should have flipped it before I put it away.
Must be the courthouse garage.
Remember, we have a key for somewhere. That's a dead end. Just want to look around. The door. In we go.
Oh shit. I got it. Let's see what we got in here. What the hell is this place? Some kind of WLF something.
Bare your fangs.
What is that? WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the fireflies in Boston. In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. protectors of the Constitution, they call themselves. What was their deal? Ex-Federal types who thought Federal had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. They're dudes. Ugh, yikes. Yeah. So this, these are plans to hit a Federal convoy. This place must be old.
Real.
I don't think anybody's been here in years. We could take a look.
Bombs. Yeah.
Score.
Sorry. Okay, unfortunately, we have to learn this one first. Belt. I'm gonna equip that. Put that on, Ellie. Nice.
Who? They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson.
Crazy cat lady.
They didn't seem to want me to miss them. I miss those scratchy little shit sometimes. Do you have any pets? This is not really my thing. Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Yeah.
Yeah, deal.
Sounds like a deal. We haven't found the music hall though. In there. Yes, it is, and there's the music place right here.
Hey, Valiant Music Shop. Should we check for supplies?
Let's do it.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. We could just goof off, play some instruments. I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band. We don't know how to play anything. I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
Das Wort, das Auto.
Yo. Check this out.
Think that's going to attract some zombies?
That was...
This is one of my favorite parts of this game, right here. I just love this. Joel's song.
You should have kissed me then.
Nice. That is very smooth, Dina.
Anything else in here? as some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
When we take care of a problem.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place up. Maybe they'd even make it here. Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Yeah. Looking for supplies, too. David.
Struck me as much of a believer. Nah, I like coming from a long line of survivors. You mean after outbreak? My family always made it out alive.
Okay, let's push this over there.
It's empty.
Jerry can.
Do you still pray? Sometimes. Really? When? I said when.
That Kurt.
This? Oh, this is the Torah. The what? It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. Alright. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Yeah, they respected some stuff. Swing. One more time, I think we should be good. Yep. We did
it. Come on, Nina. Go. grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Okay, before we do that, let's go up here. Back to that convention center now. Here comes the horse. Wait a second.
It's peaceful out here, at least. It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks or gunfire and explosions. My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night. That's rough. We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. It's nice to have a place we call home, right? Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people. I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did that?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this strange Indian girl stealing all the jerky?
Okay, that's where we're going. Portos.
Steal that much of jerky.
Good old glory right there, still flowing in the wind. Okay.
It's not budging. Hope the gas is still in there. Let's look for another way in.
Okay, there was that truck at the back. Make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Hold on. Okay, I had to check. Thank you. secure nicely. Okay, we can look around in this room.
Okay. That it? I don't hear anything. Let's find that gas. Yeah. I wonder what it was like to sit down. Sit down. Try to fall. Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Pills. Through this door we go.
Hey, little help? Come in. You ever been to a courthouse before? Nope. You told me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Never.
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
In there.
Some serious shit down here. Parking garage. Well, the gas is in there, right? Oh, that's what the note said. Well, let's get down there.
Hold on, there might be stuff in here to grab. Okay, remember that code. Right here. Tulsa right there. Machete.
This might come in handy.
Yeah.
This guy was a federal commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape. You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Yes.
Okay, Jesse.
The code. Hold on. 86 07 22 86 07 22. Oops. Press the wrong button. That kind of stinks. Okay, you have to do that all again. Alright, this time let's not fall down that rope. Make sure we didn't miss anything over here. No, we're good. Just had to make sure. One more time.
Parking garage. Well, the gas is in there, right? Well, that's what the note said. Let's get down there.
Let's not fall to our death. Go. Fill her up. Let's get out of here.
Got gasoline.
Nice.
Our luck's changing. Don't you jinx us. Fuck, Fedrigate is calling to us.
Get to our horse.
Okay, let go.
I'm gonna wrap this episode up.
Thanks. Okay, Gabe. Huh? Onward, Shin. How you doing back there? Getting a little sick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
That's true.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
A little bit.
Oh, that actually sounds...
Yeah, real nice. Real subtle.
That was an adventure. I haven't found any of them yet. Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah,
no. So I would see one of them by now.
Alright. Fill her up.
Here we go.
Crank it.
I got it. You put in the tote. These old generators are pretty good.
Gate East 2.
Take a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Gate East 2. 5345. 5345. Okay, we're gonna shut it down. We'll do part 5 very, very soon, I promise. I'll get to my computer in a moment, show you my links, so hang on for that. Over my YouTube channel is where you can find all my stuff. Don't forget to subscribe and hopefully you'll like the video there. Then if you scroll down, you'll see my Wii U profile. Here's my Switch friend code. Xbox, PlayStation are there as well. First link will take you to my Zazzle store. And then I'm also on Twitter. You can take a look at the Zazzle shop if you ever need gift ideas. Check it out. A couple things on Facebook. After you're done with Twitter, you can follow me here. Hit these links, you'll take you to my group page. You can join this group and post your game streams and videos right there. And then the other one is my gaming page, which you can like, follow, and even support with stars. It's up to you. And if you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. All right, I appreciate your time. Come back with me. We'll do part 5 very soon. I promise. Until next time. Peace. Later. Bye.